Greetings. I am a dragon alchemist, and allow me to entertain you. I am once again playing Fallout 4, where I am going to be embarking to Far Harbor. To do that, though, first we need to listen to Valentine's Detective Agency Radio. Apparently, Nick just set up his own radio station. This should be interesting.
Setting this to repeat. This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office. I'll be waiting.
Huh.
Setting this to repeat.
All right, that's easy enough. Whoops.
This is Ellie
Perkins. Off the radio. Now, I brought along Kate, and as everyone may have noticed, I got her own set of POW armor. Picked up the suit from the bunker at Fort Hagen, and spruced it up, gave her own jetpack. I know she won't be able to use it, but hey, I got a jetpack, she's got a jetpack, she's got no excuse for not following me everywhere. But it sounds like I should have taken Nick along with this. Well. Ellie says she needed me specifically, otherwise she'd have called for Nick as well. If she needs me to bring Nick along, I'll bring Nick along.
We got a new case while you and Nick were out. Ready to put on the detective hat?
Nick's right here, but yeah. Who's the client?
Who's our client?
A fisherman, whose family lives on the edge of the Commonwealth. Kenji Nakano.
Nakano? Huh. That name takes me back. My memory's a little fuzzy on the details, though.
Maybe if you bothered writing things down, Nick.
Can't do that. Wouldn't want to put you out of a job.
I'll remember that the next time you need me to console a hysterical client. Mr. Nakano didn't leave many details. Said he'd go over everything when you meet him. But if you want my guess, missing person case. Guy had a worried look a mile long.
You got any more specifics on it? And apparently I've got a very twitchy actuator on my leg.
Anything you can tell me about Kenji Nakano?
Just some impressions. He was obviously upset, but he was also in a hurry. Like, he couldn't stand just waiting around. I'm a friend of Nick's. He'll remember me. I need his help right away. And then he was gone. He was muttering something on the way out, but no. I'm not sure it was important.
No. It might be important. Let me know what it is.
Come on, Ellie. Don't hold out on me. What did he say?
Well, I thought I heard him say something about a daughter and also a radio, but I might have misheard him. Not sure how the two would be connected.
It's still information. You never know when you might need to use said information. Alright, I'm good to go.
I'll go check it out. Thanks, Ellie.
The Nakano residence is up in the northeast, near the coast. A small fishing house. He said that he and his wife will be waiting for you.
It's a long walk. That's how the hard cases always start.
Alright, this sounds like something way up Nick's alley. Sorry about this, Kate. I know I wanted to bring you along on an adventure, but this sounds like Nick has some personal strings attached to this.
Head over to the Nakano residence when we can. Find out what their case is about.
Yeah, and Nick's already using the we.
Hey.
So, first things first.
I'd really like to talk to you. You ready now?
Oh, yeah. Okay, we can talk a bit, and then I'll ask you to get out of your armor because Nick's gonna need to use it in a moment. So, go on ahead.
Of course. Anything you need.
Anything I need, huh? I might take you up on that one day. After Tommy stuck me with you, I was expecting to hate your guts. Not only because you agreed to pick up me contract, but because I was waiting for you to order me around like hired help. Now, so far, you've been treating me like a friend. Hell, you've been damn near nice to me. Now, I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but your kindness is starting to make me wonder if there's anything I learned in the combat zone. It was that nobody does things for other people without expecting something in return.
Yeah, the only thing I'm expecting is that you watch my back. Now, while the armor may be on loan, and I'm going to be swapping you out of it so Nick can have it, I did give her a plasma shotgun in essence. I like my plasma shotguns. Now, style-wise, I like my laser PDW over plasma shotguns, so that's why I'm sticking with that. But if I had to go into close quarters combat, that plasma shotty will melt through anything like butter. Oh, it would work real well. I'm pretty much a fan of the Warhammer 40k school of thought. It'll essentially be like a Melta.
Save something.
Anyone that knows what a Melta is will know what it can do. Yeah. What am I expecting? Be sarcastic, don't compare to me. Yeah, what? What's your background?
Surviving the combat zone must have been rough.
That's putting it nicely. I spent 3 years living at the combat zone. Smelled like puke and piss. I called it home. I was making a few caps. Had me own bed to sleep in and 3 hot meals a day. Then the raiders took over the place. You know that lot. You aren't exactly what you'd call the gentle type. After they moved in, if you didn't keep looking over your shoulder, you were liable to get sucker punched or robbed. Or worse. Didn't take me long to learn that I had to put my hard-earned caps to good use. Buying friends was essential to making life easy. So, I guess I'm waiting for you to hand me a bill. You know what I mean?
Hey, I spell out what our terms and conditions are. I keep my end of the bargain. Yeah, you don't owe me anything so far. As long as you're watching my back, we consider all debt settled. The armor, like I said though, is on loan. No interest though.
You don't owe me a thing.
Now I'm having a real hard time believing that. I'll tell you what. Give me some time and I'll think of something I can do to repay you. I'm not a rich girl, but I'm sure we can agree on something. After all, what are friends for?
Sure, sure. You can think about what you'll give me at the castle, however. It sounds like me and Nick are gonna go on a trip. You'll have lots of time to think.
Hey.
This better be worth it. What's up?
Yeah.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
Now, making you get out of the power armor, you're keeping your shotgun. You can keep the shotgun.
The people of the Commonwealth slept soundly, for the greatest monster was gone. It took a lot of guts to do what you did. I know it couldn't have been easy.
I think he's talking about the Institute. I could be sarcastic. No, they did not deserve worse. It had to be done. No, it did not have to be done. Let's go sarcastic.
You'd be surprised. It was as easy as pushing a button.
Well, aren't we lucky you showed to do the deed? Hard to even wrap your head around. A world without the Institute, lurking in the shadows. But that's the life the people of the Commonwealth will get to lead now. All thanks to you.
Well, I didn't do it alone. You did help along the way a bit. You did help me find Kellogg. That I really appreciate.
I didn't do it alone.
Sure, sure. We both know without you, none of this would have ever been possible. This is a brave new world you've ushered in. But I suppose it'll do.
Be careful when you head over to the Nakano residence. That whole area is pretty isolated.
That's why I'm bringing along Nick. He should know the area, and he'll be in power armor.
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
Yep, time to go.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
All right, Nikki. Watch yourself out there.
Don't worry, Kate, I will.
You two have met before? Yep, she's going right back to the castle.
Between Mr. Nakano and Nick.
I suppose
Nakano
I'll find out in a
like
moment.
A good sort, trying to make the best of things in a tough world. Remind you of anyone?
Hey.
No kidding. Get in the power armor, Nick. It's time to have some fun. Come on, come on, get in here.
I think that's out of reach.
No, you just gotta go over here.
Down on it.
Go behind the power armor if you can. Then you go in.
Good luck with the case.
That's a neat trick, isn't it?
Man. I don't think I can get there.
You really gotta micromanage. One moment. And there we go. Much better. I really should get him a better firearm, though. Probably one of those 44s that I've been meaning to upgrade. Yeah, well, that'll have to be later. For now, he'll have to do with the power armor. Now, where is this residence? How far do I have to walk? It's probably someplace I haven't visited before. Where am I going? Far from home. Oh yeah, that's really far. It's gotta be... Guess I gotta go to the slog. Cross the river. Watch out for Dunwich boars. Maybe pay a visit to Hugo's hole, maybe? I don't know. Definitely gotta go past Coastal Cottage, though. I've been meaning to set up a settlement there, but I've never gotten around to it. Maybe go to the Museum of Witchcraft. But no, first things first. Gotta take a straight line to Coastal Cottage and to the Nakato residence. Oh yes, and I do have an upgrade. I'm gonna finally get that last perk in Robotics Expert. If I'm gonna be in charge of my own robot factory, I may as well know how to run the place. Alright, time for a long trip. Right, arrived at the slog. Tarberry Farm seems to be in order. The ghouls are harvesting the nuclear waste like I asked them to do. Whew. Nice little trick there, Nick. Oh yes! And I do have something for you, Arlen.
You're back. Were you able to find those parts?
Yes, I did, and sorry for the long delay.
I've got them right here.
You do? All right. Let me take a look. Yes. Yes. It's all here. It's really all here. You've more than earned your reward. Here. Here. Just like I promised. Now, I need to get back to work. Finally.
Please just... Wait. You're not with the gutters. Are you here to help us out?
Oh, come on. Seriously? We have trouble with the gunners?
I'm here to help. What's the problem?
It's the gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around a few days ago and had a bit of a dust-up. They ran off too easy once they saw we were going to fight back. Gunners never back down that quickly. If you can help us shore up our defenses, it sure would help us out a ton.
All right, fine.
Not a problem. Gunners are just raiders with better armor.
Yeah, I'm sure you're right. We can do this. The gunners will just smash up anything they find here to make an example of us. So if there's something you can use for the defenses, feel free.
Alright, if I'm gonna have to stick around and fight the gunners, I might as well install a few rocket launchers around the place. This shouldn't take long. Oh yeah, kicking off right as I was setting things up. Is that one of the gunners? I can't tell. I really can't tell. Looks like him. Come on, hold still for me. There we go. Let the shot. That's one of ours. That's one of ours. Are they firing? I can't get a good... Oh, there they are. Just follow the tracers. That's the nice thing about having laser weaponry around. You can easily tell where your friends are shooting. Oh, I see ya. Right over there. Gotta get around that tree first. Good, good. People are taking cover. Smart. Very smart. Oh, you had to mutate. Ooh, you took a beating! Rad-powered synth left arm.
We'll be taking that.
That we will! That we will. Hey, you know what? I might as well strip the good armor off. Give it to the settlers here.
Find them!
What? Seriously, we got more? Where? I don't see anything. Oh, super mutants! Ooh, that's a tough one, too! He's not gonna last! A Gauss Cannon round to the forehead is bad for your health! Oh, that's my provisioner. How many legendaries are around here now? Come on, stop rolling. I need to loot your corpse. something was out there. I'm trying to loot it. Come on, I got the kill. Give me the loot. Oh, that's a regular bloatfly. Where's the legendary? That was a legendary. Come on, gimme, gimme. Don't rip me off now. That was a legendary. Ah! Does not appear that I can grab whatever that thing dropped. Blast. Alright, fine. If I can't have it, we'll loot the other legendary. That fair enough? I hope this is enough of a distraction. Super Mutants orders. Wait, where's my legendary items? Someone ninja looted my legendary items! I've been robbed! Alright, which one of you just looted my legendary? I pumped the rounds into his forehead. Ugh. I'm kind of reconsidering giving them the combat armor now. I know, it's a little petty. But I got ninja looted. That has never happened before. I am slightly impressed by their initiative, but also a little peeved by it. The things to do to defend your settlements. Alright, Wiseman, where are you? Oh, you're Jones. This is Worker, this is Holly. Ah, there you are, Wiseman. Oh, some of your crops got ruined. I gotta fix that, too. Which ones were damaged? Which ones are damaged? Great. They're damaged, but I can't see the base of where they were damaged. That's not good. Oh, well, I'll replace it later. It looks like this place already has a surplus of food as it is. Okay, Wiseman. Job's done. I don't want to harvest corn. That's Jones. That's a Worker.
Hey.
It's such a relief not have to worry about the Institute.
We won!
Yeah! Take that! We won!
Really know how to bring the fight. We won't forget what you've done for us.
That was an interesting little party trick.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Yeah, okay. Just checking. You're not the one who ninja looted my stuff, did you? No, you just have the stuff that I gave you to defend yourselves. Okay. Here, have this. Just in case that I'm not around to help defend you again. You're gonna be a little tougher. It'll certainly make the gunners think twice. Okay. I only need to equip one person with power, with the regular armor. I'll come back and give the rest armor later. I've had enough distractions as it is. Now we should actually get on the way. Okay, last time that I came through here, there was a Deathclaw. Just making sure that I'm not running across that thing at the pass. No one wants to meet a Deathclaw at the pass. That generally ends in bad news. So far, so good. It's gonna be quite the walk there, too. Bypassing the quarry, though. From the looks of it, the raiders may have moved back in. Maybe. I'm not sure. If they do, I'm not in here to look for a fight, though. Huh. Actually, the place looks pretty barren. Place empty? Yeah, place is empty. Alright. Except for the turrets, but those were the ones that I hacked. Okay. Dunwich Borers is still secure for now. Not that I want to go back down there. That place is still creepy. Oh, duck, duck, duck. I hate these things. Hate them!
That's one way to get the cool looking
I will not stand around and let those things survive. No, I'm not. I'll take the proboscis for the acid. Oh. Chems. Loot the chems. Pretty much easy to carry caps. Still moving along. Oh, there's the creamery, I believe. That's the creamery, right? No, that's the asylum. Right, I still need to visit Jack about that weapon or something he produced. At least I think it's a weapon. I don't know. I don't care. It's something with the artifact, and I'm one. And if I know anything about Cthulhu-esque artifacts, it's generally better than not to just leave it well enough alone. Okay, I'm at Coastal Cottage, but what am I dealing with here? Oh, raiders! And Marlurks! Is that it? Raiders and Marlurks? Okay. That was easy enough, I suppose. I'm taking the shop with the soft shield. You know what? Loot everything. This is a settlement now. I don't have to worry about carrying capacity. I can just drop it all off. Raider scum. This place is a junk pit. No, seriously, it is a junk pit. How am I supposed to build anything here? This ruined home is gonna really... Wow. Wow. Even got a little cave underneath. This is gonna seriously mess up any plans I have on how to fix this place up. I'll think of something, though. I'll think of something. For now, clear the place out. I'll set up a supply line and then get a teleporter out here, I guess. For now, just store all the junk, store the meat, and then we move along. Marlock meat, 4 pieces, and the soft shell. Anything else I should leave behind before I move along? I suppose I could leave the ammunition. A little spare ammunition would help any settlers that came by. That's never a bad thing. Oh yeah, the legendary stuff. You know what, I'll keep that on me in case I run across a workbench and decide to break it down. But yeah, now I got this place... Well, not really set up, but now I know where the location is. This coastal plain's a really prime ambush spot. Speaking of which... Okay, so I've got a choice. I can either A, take the coastal road, which is easy ambush, or B, I go along the cliffs and meet a Deathclaw. And then I still have to go down. You know what? Let's avoid a fight with the Deathclaw. I know I can take it out with a surprise shot, but I got a soft spot for Deathclaws. I'll not pick a fight if I can avoid it. Wait a second. What are you equipped with? Yeah, you still got that little pipe pistol. It's a magnum, but it's still a pipe pistol. I'm gonna get you one of the magnums one day. I will upgrade your weaponry. Your armor's decent. Weaponry, not so much. How far am I walking here? Oh, it's slightly off the map. Okay. Okay. When they said remote, they weren't kidding. And now I hear gunfire. They said better not be the residents under fire. What am I looking at? What am I looking at? Oh. Okay. Apparently it's a bunch of super mutants and a dog all going up in one giant mushroom cloud. No survivors! No survivors! Making the Commonwealth a little safer. One explosion at a time. Thank you, Suicider, for blowing up in the middle of all your friends. Just to blow up a single dog. I suppose for me it was a decent trade-off, not for him. Where'd that Primus drop? Ah. Right in the middle of these bushes. Go figure. What am I looking at over here? This looks like a mess. Anything inside the station here? Nope. Nothing interesting. Just a random preservation shelter in the middle of nowhere. I got no idea what was going on over there. Okay. Well, little battle aside, we can move on. The mongrel's still mostly intact after a nuclear explosion? Tough guy. I mean, he's still dead, but he's in one piece. What do you mean I can't go this way? I have to go this way. My mission objective is around the corner over here. Are you saying I... Okay, maybe I can't go that way in particular. But I still gotta go this way. Or I just can't go past that fence. Can't go that way, can't go that way. How far does this border extend? Well, at least I'm on the cliff and not down there. The cliff, I at least have some protection. Down there, not so much. Avoid low ground. It's a kill zone. And a prime ambush spot. Hey Nick, where are you? If I'm gonna be approaching these people, it's better if they see a familiar face. Well, familiar voice. I did put you in a bit of power armor. Wow. Okay. Nice house in the middle of nowhere. It's a good location, I'll give you that. Okay. If I'm gonna be approaching them, I'll approach them on the road. Let's not make them jumpy.
Damn it! Come in! I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Kenji, please. You've been at this for hours. Stop. You need sleep.
She's out there, Ray. Someone has her. It could be raiders, or gunners, or God knows what else.
Sounds like we got a kidnapping. Alright, Nick. This really does sound like a job for the both of us. The Luke and Ada Detective Agency is on the case. Knock, knock. Well, no knocking, more just opening the door.
I hope you don't mind. We let ourselves in.
Nick, thank God. You need to get to work right away. She could be hurt. She could be...
Whoa, slow down. Kenji, was it? Why did you go over the details with...
Yeah, it's a good idea I brought Nick along.
You brought a partner? Good. The more eyes, the better.
Yeah, your story with Nick. Could you please tell it? I know you've got a crisis and all, but... I do like some background information if you could.
So, what's the story with you and Nick?
Nick didn't tell you? Ran with him on one of his cases a few years back. Searching for some sort of lost heirloom. He needed a boat.
Things
didn't end well.
Oh.
We were double-crossed by the client once we had what he was looking for. I still have some lead lodged into my hip.
Right.
Yeah, it's starting to come back to me. Sorry things ended sour.
We got out. That's all that mattered. And now you can return the favor by finding my daughter.
Okay. I suppose if debts need to be repaid, we're here to help.
We're here to help. Tell us what happened.
It's all thanks to this damn radio.
Our daughter Kasumi likes to fix things. The radio was her latest project.
Until she made contact with some kidnapper who lured her away from us.
Or maybe she left on her own. She's not a child anymore. Our daughter is 19. She knows how to survive and she's capable. I think maybe she left because she wanted her own life.
No, She would have told us where she was going. She would have said something. I know my daughter is in danger. I can feel it. Find her, please.
Okay, so it's either A, a kidnapping case, or B, a runaway daughter case that may turn into a kidnapping case, or just playing runaway daughter. I'm not going to ask for money. These people are in trouble, and I'm kind of in the business of solving trouble. I make my money elsewhere. Yeah, where... Do you have any leads for me?
Do you have any idea where she could have gone?
We know she took one of the boats, but that's all. She could be anywhere.
All right, we'll find her.
We'll find her. Don't you worry.
Thank you. Her room is upstairs, if that helps. And if you had any more questions about her, just ask.
Don't worry, Kenji. We'll get to the bottom of this. Just sit tight.
Alright, I guess I can do with an interview. Like, I don't know, a description of your daughter would be nice? Distinctive features, eyes, hair, tattoos. Your daughter might not have tattoos. She may not have told you. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. But we'll figure it out on the next episode. For now, though, I hope I have entertained you. Farewell.